There is a player who goes by the name Asgard, and he conquers for peace. But walls separating spawn, we have to try to stop him.
Wait, why are they building like a double wall?
Bro, I don't know what they're doing, but it's not looking good.
It looks like an anarchy server, it's bro.
It's not looking good, Cookie, and someone's gonna have to do something about it soon.
You came to the right man. Oh, I don't actually know what I'm gonna do about this.
Cookie and me then took a walk around the walls and ended up on the top of PAC Tower when he said this.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but would you be willing to help?
Yeah. Yeah, I would.
And that's one more person than what we need.
After that, Cookie took me to his base, and we came up with name and teammates who we think should join us. How about we call ourselves the Association of Wall Breakers, AOWB. I say we gotta get confused.
Confused, okay.
We get, Clyde! God. Tom wouldn't join a team, would he?
Yeah, he would. Bit of convincing.
Tom! Rex! Rex!
Right.
After several meetings and acquiring Confused and Clyde, two of the members we wanted, we were offered help from Minnow and Dunnitz. So with only a few hours till the attack, we all got gear for each other, and before we knew it, we were on our way to spawn. Guys, we need to get a screenshot.
We need
to get a screenshot up here.
Oh, you guys actually look so sick in the Everdrams.
Alright, this has to be a screenshot, Mick.
Yeah, I'm taking one.
This is going on Twitter.
This is going on the Twitter.
Man's gonna.
Can I get in for one?
Okay. Yeah, sure, yeah, sure.
Just in case. All right, guys, like you ready? Let's go. You ready?
You guys ready?
This is so stupid. What is happening?
I'll upload tomorrow.
Stop the cap.
Hi, Dan.
Hi, Asgard. How are you, buddy?
Doing good.
So, you wanted to talk before...
What are you doing?
What do you think we're doing? You built a wall around a free land. What do you think we're doing?
It's never a free land.
I believe it was.
It's free real estate for
if
me.
If someone joins the server, they're not gonna wanna have to hop over a wall just to see nice sights inside a spawn.
Who do you think made it this way?
What do you mean, who do you think made it this way?
Without the walls, spawn was being constantly attacked.
Well, yeah, but we can just protect it. Who was even attacking it? The only thing that happened was a skulk. Listen, I wouldn't mind if you just said it was PAC protected, but to build walls, man? You know, you could have just said it's PAC protected, and you could have just said the PAC and I'm gonna protect spawn. You didn't have to build walls.
What do you think tearing down the walls are gonna do?
Make it a free land
again. Oh yeah, it's gonna be free.
Yeah, it is. People don't have to jump over a wall just to see spawn.
So you think by taking down this wall, it's gonna be free?
You haven't even said that it's like, sure, it's PAC protected. It's not PAC protected. You've claimed it as your land. You told me that there are some people that are hungry for land, and at this point, you're one of them.
People are hungry for land because they want it to be theirs. They want to build their own things on it.
Really?
I
no
don't
shit.
Care about spawn. I haven't built anything here since I built this.
Then let us tear down the wall.
I want to protect it.
So yeah, we're gonna protect it as well. But you don't need to build walls. It's just not needed.
You're gonna protect it.
Yeah, everyone is.
You.
Everyone
Dan
is.
Gonna
everyone
protect
is.
Something, including you.
Yeah.
Including Atomic.
What? Atomic's in prison.
When he gets out, when Samus gets out, you know what's gonna happen.
Bad things, but
people have already blown up spawn before.
You're seeing it right now. People are teaming together to protect spawn. That would just happen again. If people do so, it will just happen again. Kill.
You know, talking is overrated. Fuck this guy.
Our team then split into two. We have me, Clyde, and Adam breaking the wall, whilst Confused, Minnow, and Cookie tried to kill Asgard's. Asgard's then told us he wanted to tell us something, and we were all around his statue, and there was Soul Sand in the middle, so we prepared for the worst.
It wasn't very smart of you to get this big of a team.
Why?
Like, you've put them all in danger.
I warned them. Warned Minnow and Adam.
I mean,
Cookie was
it's already begun.
What do you want about?
Here comes the woo-woos.
What do you mean?
You take my wall, right?
Yeah.
You take everything I have. The only reason why I let people build things, the only reason why I don't blow up everyone's house, is because I can use them for it. I had the wall. That was all I had. All I had was the PAC. And if you take that from me, then I have nothing else to lose. And that's something that you can't afford. You know, first, I think I'm gonna get rid of infrastructure. Farms, villagers. Then I might go for people's pets, their bases. It's for fun. I might just wipe Dude Inc. off the fucking map.
Oh, shit.
Just for fun.
Whoa, hang on a minute.
Hang on a minute. If you're gonna blow it up, though, blow it up now. If it's, and it'll be on his fault, but I know you won't.
Already over.
See you soon. Red roses too. I see them bloom for me and And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Ah!
Oh boy, have I seen this place before.